In the absence of any other proof, the thumb alone would convince me of God's existence.